Tito Vegas. No one's gonna love you like I do.
You're always on my mind. Thinking to myself, why can't I stop this feeling? Why am I so in love with you? You know that you got me on the hold. Baby, I think if I really loved you, I would let you go. I was reaching for your soul, but you're forever saying no. I know I always stay devoted, so I thought I'd let you know. I can't stop thinking that I'll always want you in my life. You threatened to leave when I always planned you'd be my wife. I guess that I was wrong, it is coming to its finish. I don't know how I could let what we had actually diminish. I swear that it was worth it, vividly so picture perfect. I'm sorry by the end of it if you felt like you're hurting. That's never what I wanted, our love is what I flaunted. Now it's like the ties between us are slowly becoming haunted. So lost within these ragers, so disrupt with all this anger. I just want you close, but it feels like we are becoming strangers. But I know that it can't happen. I try to touch your emotions from lyrics that I'm rapping. I try to initiate and take into some action, but my motivation is what kept me from impacting. The damage to our relation seems like I was attacking, but it's funny cause you left and then I knew I was established. The reaction to my downfalls, not what I imagined. Transform something into beauty out of something made from tragic. It's always came down to the fights and the pleases. When one of us would get mad, everything would come between us. For some reason we gave up and now we're both leaving, and allowed ourselves to be controlled by our inner demons. This obsession got me stressing over what we had. You threw everything away that we created cause you're mad. But I guess you live and learn, people always change their goals. I just wanna let you know that I will finally let you go. I can't stop thinking about you.